Bright and bursting with colour, a fresh look for a busy underpass.
The Bentley Park one has been nice because we've got to involve a lot more of the community. Bentley Park School and Holy Spirit College has also been down here.
Bentley Park College students lending a helping hand for part three of the Urban Art Project, celebrating the setting's natural surrounds.
I knew it was going to be fun at the beginning, but we're here at the creek and it's so relaxing, and painting is one of my favourite things to do.
This creek runs out to our ocean and our beautiful Great Barrier Reef. So I've started this side of the mural with the waves all at the bottom, and on the other side they rise to the top.
Councillors keen to keep the dynamic artworks going.
A lot of kids walk through here like most afternoons. They'll be able to just walk under and know that there's all this beautiful art surrounding them.
It's absolutely fantastic. It's fantastic for the kids. It's fantastic for Edmonton Bentley Park. And I'd just love to see a whole lot more of this.
The teacher by training is also working on a de-escalation wall at nearby Isabella State School, leaving a template for kids to continue practicing calming art to cool down outside the classroom.
The mural is full of windy little lines and textural surfaces, so when they come to the wall they can get a piece of chalk and follow the lines around or run their fingers over the swirls and the textured paint.
With other schools intrigued by the idea, watching this space. Sophie Lester, Win News.
Enjoyed this Win News item? Like, tag or share with friends.